Hello, Valiants. This orientation module will be an overview of your Manhattanville webpage, then walk you through some of the features of your Service Hub portal. MyMVille webpage offers resources for all members of the Manhattanville community and is home to your secure online services. The most likely visited online resources are located on this page. Four of them are highlighted here. One being Blackboard, your email, password resets, and Service Hub, which we will discuss further. Two additional areas, additional resources for faculty, staff, and students, and then you also have your quick links. Blackboard is an online classroom experience. Faculty will enhance teaching and learning through Blackboard. Blackboard includes information regarding course syllabus, assignments, and more regarding your course content. Your email is a critical resource. We advise students to check their Manhattanville student email on a regular basis. Important emails from your professors and other areas of the Manhattanville community are located within your email. To access your email, you will utilize your username at student.enville.edu. Once again, that is your username at student.enville.edu. Forgot your password? No problem. You can manage your password by hitting the password reset option. Service Hub. We will go into Service Hub now. As a Manhattanville student, you will utilize your username and password to log into the majority of your secure online services, including Service Hub. Usernames are typically made up of a student's last name with first initial of their first name. However, some students also have a number in their username. For example, if your name is Jane Smith, your username would be Smith J. Or if there's someone else with a similar first and last name as yours, it could be Smith J1. Once again, if your first name is Jane Smith, your username would be Smith J. What is Service Hub? Service Hub is a portal for faculty, staff, and students to access a variety of student affairs resources such as financial information, employment, academics, and user options. Some items include grades, student planning, financial aid, TouchNet for billing payments, tax information, and much more. Service Hub offers a few navigation options for students to review their account. Students can choose to navigate Service Hub from the home page categories or the icons located on the left side of Service Hub. Also, at the top right, there are tabs located for navigation as well. Selecting the username tab will display your user options, while the help tab provides FAQs or frequently asked questions based on the selected areas of Service Hub you are currently navigating within. Welcome, Valiants, to Manhattanville College from the Office of Information Technology.